sat on the steps of my favorite bar. And one night I got some courage and gave him a smoke. He offered me a seat, and down I sat next to his gray old cloak. After an eternal moment, well, he spoke and asked, "Son, do you pray?" "Oh, 'cause I know God better than you and all these other stiffs, I'm afraid to say." He wore a cross around his neck and talked about how it was once gold, but his fingers have since soiled its shine from nights trying to forget off the cold. And he asked if I'd ever stood in a line trying to find an evening shelter, and how he once had the most beautiful wife, and his longing once more to have felt her. He once did have the world on a string, but didn't know his hands were lined in leather, and it made me think about my life, and if a storm like his could I weather. Laughter difference, a smile was never the same, and words now cut through to the bone, and the only cross worth bearing don't shine like its key. Through deception I've seen the others glow. I heard laughter difference, a smile was never the same, and words now cut through to the bone, and the only cross worth bearing don't shine like its key. Through deception I've seen the others glow.